Hey folks, this is Mark just saying hello and thanking you once again for checking out my humble efforts on YouTube, and I really hope that you enjoyed this and all the other videos that I've posted. Have we ever just wished we could go back in time and walk down the streets of Disneyland and just experience all those sights and sounds that we remember from our youth? Well, that's what I'm trying to do with this video. I started recording videos at Disneyland in 1987. So I have gone through my collection of videos and tried to cobble together as best I can a good representation of what Disneyland was like in 1987. Have a look. I hope that you guys enjoy this. And once again, thank you so much for watching.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, in just 5 minutes, Disneyland will present the Totally Mini Parade, featuring your favorite Disney characters in a very special tribute to Minnie Mouse. The parade will begin at It's a Small World and proceed down Main Street. That's the Totally Mini Parade, beginning in just 5 minutes.
Thank you. They're actually antique cars. They're real. That's a Hercules two-cylinder engine. They're built on a Ford chassis. I didn't know that. You learn something new every day, don't you?
here we are, back to where we started.
Thank you. America's first popular song. And that's what this show is all about. America's music.
Where'd the songs come from, Sam?
Why, they were the songs that people brought from their native countries.
They did? What kind of music was it?
Sometimes it was happy. Sometimes it was sad.
The tail end of Billy the Kid, sung by the Boot Heel Boys.
Billy was a bad guy and carried a big gun.
He was always after lawmen and he kept them on the run.
One day he met a bandit
who was a whole lot better. Now Billy's dead and gone. And we ain't none the sadder.
Is just the start. Tomorrow will bring songs to you that come straight from the heart. Another thing he had to sing was life is just a song. So everybody get in tune and let's all sing along.
Good night, there's a weasel.
Please remain seated at all times. Make your jets go up. Pull back on the control lever in front of you to make it dive down. We'll push it forward and your smoothest ride will be at the very top. Hold on to all loose articles such as hats or glasses, packages or purses or anything else you don't want to lose, including small children, because they will blow away in the wind. We're all clear. Please exit to your left-hand side and follow the white arrows on the pavement back to the elevators. And thank you for riding. Everyone must exit at this time.
You will now be getting a grand circle tour.
Warning, you have invaded the electronic.
Excuse me. Star Speeder 3000, the most advanced transport of its kind in existence. With high-speed warp drive and a travel range of over 1 million light years, the 3000 makes touring the galaxy safe and comfortable. And all our Star Speeders are piloted by the newest, most reliable RX droids, so you can sit back, relax, and enjoy the sights. Whenever your plans call for intergalactic travel, call on the best, Star Tours.
This is the captain speaking. Welcome aboard. We are now underway and proceeding on a course that will take us on a voyage of exploration through liquid space. En route, we will pass below the polar ice cap and then probe depths seldom seen by man. Make yourself comfortable, but please remain seated at all times, and no smoking, please. The smoking lamp is out. Roaming the coastal sea bottoms in search of food are the groupers, or giant sea bass. And speaking of giants, the giant clam has a fluted shell that can weigh up to a quarter of a ton. And the moray eel, with its powerful tooth-filled jaws, ambushes unwary prey from holes and crevices in the reef. The fish world has always been considered a silent habitat. But now, thanks to remarkable advances in marine technology, we can use instruments such as our sonar hydrophones to actually hear the fish talk.
Bridge, radar one. Weather warning, surface storm ahead.
Weather alert. All controls 8 degrees down.
Weather alert. Down 8.
Hold her at 80 fathoms and proceed on course.
Emergency maneuver. Aye-aye.
Captain, we should enter this in the log, shouldn't we?
No. Forget it. Nobody would believe it anyway. I think we've been submerged too long. Stand by to surface.
Aye-aye.
On route to our monorail station in tomorrow. We are often asked how fast our monorails travel. Actually, the system was designed for top speeds of up to 70 miles per hour. Across the way is the Disneyland Railroad Station, and beyond it, Main Street, USA, where horse-drawn streetcars still ply the streets of turn-of-the-century America. Turning toward Tomorrowland, where you'll find a world on the moon. Below us is the Autopia. Here it's okay to drive without a license, and there's never any rush hour traffic. Traveling underneath the North Pole to explore the mysterious world of liquid space. And we're now above the motor pool, where young skimmers can pilot their own private yachts. The design transportation system was introduced right here in 1967. Here, Michael Jackson challenges galactic powers in Captain EO, a spectacular 3D adventure. Remain seated until the monorail comes to a complete stop. Then remember to collect your belongings and watch your head.
We're gonna ask Mickey, which is the best area to go to? Fantasyland or Tomorrowland? Which way should we go? Right here? All right. Oh, right in there, huh? That's the one.
Good, Mickey.
Oh, Misha, he's wonderful.
Yes, you want to...
He's telling us...
Okay. What up? We're on the rockets already, Mick.
We were on the rockets, though.
Oh, my. What else can you suggest for us?
I mean, there's so many things to do. What else?
He's gonna
be confused.
No, calm down. No, he's thinking.
He's thinking. Okay, go ahead.
No lines too. We want to avoid lines.
Yeah. Oh, got an idea.
Okay, follow the hand. Follow the balancing hand. Captain EO.
All right, that's something I haven't seen yet. Thanks.
Thank you very much, Mick.
Thanks.
Let's go!
said you were done.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, we're gonna give it another try then. One more try. Fire Royal Proclamation! No more! No more! No fruit cup inside. Fire Royal Proclamation! His Majesty, Sultan King Arthur's taking a royal day off!
All these people roasting out in the sun, look at that. Huh? Aren't you glad you're at home watching this? Watch this. Glued, glued. You can't do nothing. It's all glued.
Thank you.
See, I told you. Plumbing. Our own people here, would you say this is one of the most exciting rides in the whole attraction, in the whole park?
Yes, I would say that the most exciting part is our turnstile here.
Yes.
These people don't know, but once they go through the turnstile, the most exciting part is over, but that's okay.
Mansion at Disneyland, and we're going to go look at something that we haven't, that the normal people don't get to really see. It's the pet cemetery. What we got here? Here's Big Jake. One more, what do we got here? Well, it's not much, but well, there
it is. Stretching? Or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors, which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way.
Jesus!
ears. If you insist on lagging behind, you may not need to volunteer.
Are they friendly?
Well,
here we are coming into Fort Wilderness. See who's in there.
Oh,
Wow.
Oops, I just bumped my camera.
Good going.
Well, I'm sorry. I'm an idiot. What do you want?
Take it out of your sour.
Looks like a cemetery down there.
Unknown remains found, 1805. Amos Wilson.
Rufus Finley? I don't even know who that is. Well, that's a lot of dead folks. What do you want? Just kind of browsing around here.
Look, the trading post sells Dorito chips.
She and I thought this was just a lonely outpost.
They have electricity in these days too.
A dill pickle.
A
Thank you.
just been doing it.
Okay, where are you going to go again?
About wrap it up for this wonderful trip to Disneyland. We've had a good time. We hope you have too. We're going to be moseying on out of here now. It's the end of our day here at Disneyland. You can see it's pretty darn dark. So we're going to be going home. Thanks for joining us. We hope you've had a good time. We have. Good night.